250 heat race wraps up, let's take a quick look at the results and the names of the four riders who will be moving on to the main event.